you so much. Thank you. I don't know who to say hello to. Should I say hello to Camden, New Jersey? Should I say hello to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania? I guess Philly outweighs Camden this night, but I'll say hello to both of you. Great to be here. Of course, this is no reflection on Camden, New Jersey, or any other place, but Philadelphia, of course, has always been my favorite city in the world to play. That's not bullshit, because I've said this many, many times before. And anyway, it is great to be here. The very, very first show that we're doing on this Metal Masters tour. So you get to hear all the mistakes first, okay? Or the non-mistakes as well. Anyway, we should like to do this one. This is the first track, of course. Mob Rules was from that exact album, The Mob Rules. This one from the Heaven and Hell album, and it is called Children of the Sea. This one. It's the final sign. under two albums worth so far. The Mob Rules, Heaven and Hell. This is from the most underrated album on the face of the planet, one that people have kind of started to recognize because we've gotten back together and done this all again. This is from the album Dehumanizing, this one. It's a song about a really pissed off person, as you should be. It's called I. Yeah. We'll be right back. Pierre.
Thank you.
All that house lights out there are really y'all. Good to see these faces. One of these people that I know and love. Good to have you. Let's have a look over there first. We'll get to you in a second too, all right? Thank you. Cheers, lads. I really like all this. This one from the album The Mob Rules, once again. A song about a constellation in the sky called Heaven and Hell. No, it's not that, is it? This is the sign of the Southern Cross. God.
Thank you.
Side when you, no one kind of pays attention to you, but we know you're there. We love you guys. Thank you. And you want to. Cheers. We're going to do one for you that's a lot newer than most of the things that we do. This is from the album called Black Sabbath, The Dio Years. We wrote three songs on that album because that was kind of the beginning of all this. And this is one of them. Oh, here it is. This is about a very, very strange person. He's very strange because he sees strange things in strange places. And this guy happens to see this. He sees an ear in the wall. Doesn't he talk?
Thank you.
because this fool might see a reality. There it is in the corner. You must be going blind. Oh, you burn before your God invented eyes. And it's got to be there. And you can't see it all. Now turn on some lights. Don't go showing out to fall. It's next to the eye in the world. Reality! Thank you. course, called Time Machine. That one, in case you couldn't hear what was going on there. Another track from the Dehumanizer album, that one. And a good one. And an interesting video, as I remember, too. Tone. Thank you. This one speaks a little bit about the world and the things that are happening now. Who knew that all these years later it was going to kind of come true? Because we really feel as though at this moment we're kind of falling off the edge of the world. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Listen once again from the album Heaven and Hell. Great song, this. We hope you like it. Sure you'll remember it. This is Die Young. Tom. Thank you. Yes, that's what this one is. This is Heaven! Thank you. Good job. black sheep looked up at me. He said, I know where you ought to be. He said, come with me and I'll give you desire. The moon is just the sun at night.